हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर राकेश कुमार त्रिपाठी एंड वी आर सॉल्विंग अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ मैक्सिमा एंड मिनिमा ऑफ क्लास 12th फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी बुक ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.5 एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर इज 21 एंड क्वेश्चन इज लाइक ऑफ ऑल क्लोज्ड सिलेंडर सिलिंड्रिकल केन्स. सिलिंड्रिकल केन्स इज same as a cylinder whose volume we are given. Volume is this 100 cubic centimeters. We are supposed to find the dimensions of the cane which has the minimum surface area. So what we need to minimize? We need to minimize its surface area. And we are given the volume. And we know that volume of a cylinder is pi radius square into height, pi x square y. We are given this is equal to 100 centimeter cube pi x square y. Let this be number one. But while calculating the rest of the part of the question, we shall write only 100 instead of 100 centimeter cube. So I am writing this as 100 only, and let this be number one. Now we are supposed to minimize the surface area. We know that the surface area of this pi x square plus 2 pi xy. Because we are not given what surface area is to be taken, means lateral surface area or total surface area. So whenever this kind of problem arises, we used to consider the total surface area. So S we are considering the total surface area. It is what? It is total surface area. No need to create any kind of confusion in your mind. Whenever we are not given what surface area is to be taken, we need to take the total surface area. So S is equal to 2 pi x square plus 2 pi xy. Now you can see that S is having two variables, x and y. And as per the procedure of maxima and minima, we need to differentiate this with respect to an independent variable. But it is having two independent variables. One is x and another is y. So one variable should be eliminated. So, since S is having x in first term and x in second term, means it is having more x than y. So, elimination of y would be easier. So, let's eliminate y from 1. 2 pi x square as it is, 2 pi x and value of y from 1. Will be 100 upon pi x square. So we can cancel pi with this pi, and we can cancel this x with this x. So the expression will be 2 pi x square plus 100 into 2 will become 200 upon x. Now we shall start our procedure. And our procedure says that to maximize or to maximize S, we shall differentiate S with respect to X. We shall differentiate S with respect to X. So we shall differentiate S with respect to X it will be ds upon dx is equal to derivative of 2 pi x square, 2 pi being constant will remain 2 pi, and derivative of x square is 2x. No need to apply product rule. By taking 2 pi common, differentiation will be quite easy. Now, derivative of 200 upon x will be minus 200 upon x square. Let us see how is it possible. So, d by dx of 1 by x is same as d by dx of x to the power minus 1. And derivative of x to the power minus 1 will be minus 1 into x to the power minus 1 minus 1, which is minus 2. And this we can write minus 1 upon x square. Now to find critical points at which function means S may be maximum or minimum, means surface area may be maximum or minimum, we shall equate ds by dx with 0. So to find critical point or points, we shall equate ds upon dx with 0. If you wish to find solution of more questions or you wish to get command on this topic, you may see few more videos of mine which you can obtain, in whose links can be obtained in description box. Now ds by dx we shall equate with 0. So ds by dx is what? It is 4 pi x minus 200 upon x square is equal to 0. And for any kind of confusion, you can WhatsApp me. My number is in the screen of the video. 4 pi x cube is equal to 200. So we shall find x value of x cube is equal to 200 upon 4 pi. 4 will cancel this 200, so it becomes 50 upon pi. If x cube is 50 upon pi, so we shall take cube root on both the sides. Taking cube root of both the sides, left side will be x cube as per the law of indices. 3, 3 will be cancelling each other, and right side is 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3. It is what? It is radius of the cylinder, cylindrical cane, and unit is centimeter. But we are supposed to find two things. One is x, radius, and another is y, that is height, because we are asked to find dimensions. So x and y means radius and height, both will be its dimensions, because the whole cylindrical cane depends upon two things, radius and height. Now we shall to verify S is maximum or minimum at x is equal to 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3. We shall find d2s by dx square. D2s upon dx square. You can check ds upon dx is what? It can be seen here. It is 2 pi into 2x, which is 4 pi x, whose derivative will be 4 pi only. And derivative of minus 200 upon x square will be plus 400 upon x cube. And how? So I am describing this how. D dx of 1 upon x square we can write as d by dx of x to the power minus 2, and derivative of x to the power minus 2 will be minus 2 times x to the power minus 2 minus 1 will be minus 3. So it is minus 2 upon x cube, and 200 as you can see is already there. So this minus 2 upon x cube will be multiplied by 200. So it becomes 400 upon x cube. Now we shall substitute x is equal to what we have obtained as critical value at x is equal to 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3 d2s upon dx square is equal to 4 pi plus 400 divided by cube root of 50 upon pi and whole to the power of this denominator is 3. Again, you can see 3 of denominator from cube root and this power 3 will cancel each other. So we will have 4 pi plus 400 upon 50 upon pi. Pi can be transferred in numerator. So it becomes 400 pi upon 50. 50 will cancel this 400. 50 8 ja 400. So 8 pi plus 4 pi will be 12 pi, which is clearly greater than 0. Therefore, S means surface area. Surface area will be minimum when x is equal to 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3. But as I told you that dimensions mean x and y both. So now we need to find y. So what we have from 1, we can see that from 1 we had 100 is equal to pi into x square into y. From 1 we shall substitute now value of x here. So 100 upon pi is equal to value of x square is what? X square is 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3 whole square into y. So 100 upon pi we can write as 2 into 50 upon pi is equal to 50 upon pi whole to the power 2 by 3, because 1 by 3 into 2 will be 2 by 3 into y. This implies 2 into 50 upon pi to the power 1, and this 50 upon pi to whole to the power 2 by 3 can be transferred into denominator of left hand side. So it becomes 50 upon pi whole to the power 2 by 3 is equal to y, which implies 2 into 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 minus 2 by 3 is equal to y, implies 2 into 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 minus 2 by 3 is 1 by 3, and this is the value of y. So finally the dimensions of the cylindrical cane whose volume is 100 cubic centimeter or 100 centimeter cube, and surface area is minimum R, x is equal to 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3 means radius x is equal to, and height y is equal to 2 into 50 upon pi whole to the power 1 by 3. So finally, these values are the dimensions. Hope you would have liked the solution of this particular question, and I request you to subscribe the channel, share it, and press the bell icon. And if you can share it with your friends, then it will be great for me. My best wishes with you. Wish you all the best.